Hello everybody and welcome to the channel. My name is Simon Trageza. Thank you so much for watching, for being here as always. And today, as you can see, I found a little hidden gem outside, a little calisthenics park. I got my pull-up bar here, which is perfect. I will use that most certainly. I will do a nice little pull-up routine and in a pyramid scheme, and in between I will throw some exercises and I will run you through the idea I had today. So I will go with the pull-up system ladder from 1 to 8 and down again, and between each set of repetitions, for example between 1 and 2, I will do 30 skips with this rope. It's again the heavy rope I have with me. After that I will do 40 flutter kicks, and after that I will do 20 step ups on each, or 10 on each leg. As you can see, there's a thing behind me. It's a really cool leg exercise. Or when you have also bench, for example, you can really use that to get a bit of explosive power in, and that is what I will do. And that will be between each exercise, and that is really cool routine. It changes a bit. There are no burpees involved today. It's straight up pulling movements, and yes, these cardio components in between. So I'm really looking forward to that and some nice leg action. So we will go for this one. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to subscribe, to like the video, to comment if you like what you're seeing, and enjoy the show, enjoy the suffering, and let's go. The camera perspective is a bit strange, but I think you see everything perfectly, so thumbs up please. And by the way, I will change each rep. Rep number one, or set number one, will be pull-ups, afterwards 2 chin-ups, and so on and so forth, to vary a bit. We start with number one. And begin with one. And 30. 40 flutter kicks. Now these step ups. I will use this one here. It's a bit more high.
ça fait court pour faire de la corde à sauter.
Un tuyau.
Ça fait les bras.
Oui, pour les épaules.
Il est bien ton exercice. Pour les bras,
là, surtout. Comment?
J'ai ton exercice là, oui. Tu fais comme ça, il est bien.
Oui, oui, c'est ça.
Donc j'essaye un peu.
Oui, à l'effet.
Vas-y.
feeling. You have a feeling that you need to warm it. Print routine. I really like this one. It's important to change stuff up sometimes. For example, I think it was years ago that I did the step ups. Not years, but yes. Oh yes, years ago. So instead of the squats, the lunges, all the stuff which we already do. It's cool sometimes to throw things like that in brilliant, brilliant routine. You combine medium, high volume with pull-ups and chin-ups with other exercises. The flutter kicks is a core killer and also at the same time targets the legs. That is fantastic stuff. Seriously, I enjoy this routine. Outside training, beautiful weather, opportunity to move, being healthy. That's the main thing, I swear to God. God bless for that, that I can be here training, sharing what I like to do. Really grateful for that. So thank you everybody for watching. Feel free to subscribe, check out the other videos, the other free routines. And let's train together, let's get better together. And try this routine here. Post your results and keep me updated. Thank you so much for watching. I see you next session. Until then, bye bye.